I'm not sure, but the tree on the top up there, I guess it's the one I'm gonna end up at. Someone lost their money here. If you know who, contact me and the 70 baht will go back. I will ask the coconut farmer when I see them. It might as well be mine as well. Walking here that much. Coconut farmer's house down that road. We're gonna be going up that hill through that tree, I guess. Just gonna leave the money with the coconut growing. This house we're coming to, or Sala, or somewhere in between. Nice spot, but not a clear view from the place. Not too good for photography. But with more trees, I guess it's more shadow and coolness during the day. There's usually someone here. See if there's anyone today. No. Yeah. See if the view has changed while we're here. Place to sleep. Hammock. Cap if the sun shines too strong, maybe. Swimming trunks in rain. Guess they got everything. Huh? Really nice. Oh, guess the money will belong to him or his friends up here. If I go straight ahead, I come to Angkor and some temples down there, statues. But we're going up today. It was quite a big rain. I don't know if it was 12 years ago or the one 7 years ago, what it was. But I think this road was more used back then, or it's not at all used now. The rain flushed down the road, so now the road stops up here. And when the road stops, we're gonna turn left and just go straight up. check out the view, see if there is any. Not too much yet, up here yet. Too much green. The digital voice in the background. It tells me if my heart rate is about 150. I guess I need to change that. Oh, the road ends up here. Devastated by flooding a few years ago. Let's walk off the common path. Thorns. Coconut graveyard. Oh, more thorns. Turn this camera up. Thank you. Let's try this way. This way looks a bit messy. Nah, let's try the other one. I heard about those shoeless shoes. Would be something. Chinese waterproof clorts shoes. Never heard about it before, but they were waterproof, still are. And works great. I'm breathing. Just had to buy two sizes larger than I have, and they were perfect. People warned me that in China they always sell shoes too small. It was a good tip. Thanks all of you who said that. Okay, let's get cracking. Oh, I think I need a rest. Have a drink. Some of Bickner's relatives. Ready now. To see them. Damn it. Lost my towel. Yeah. I might walk again here tomorrow. A lot of these dengue mosquitoes. Usually I like to use Vilmas Nordic Summer from Vilhelmina in Sweden against mosquitoes and dengue and all of that. Non-toxic, no DEET, works great, better than chemical stuff. So if you're going somewhere, you can find it on Amazon. Vilmas Nordic Summer. It's made of beeswax and, what's it, pine tar oil? Anybody thinks any of these coconuts is drinkable? Hey, wait until we find a green one. Spray the ears as well. Too long pause. More light shining through, getting closer to humans. The cicadas are playing No Danger on the Roof, as we say in Sweden. Oh, this is where the light came from. Some cool breeze getting down here as well. Last time I sat down here, I think I got bitten by a spider. But either the spider that ran away didn't bit me, or it wasn't poisonous enough. Oh, come on, move your legs. It's a bit hot and humid today. It was raining yesterday. A little bit, or in the night. In 15 minutes or so. Take some shade under the banana tree. Sorry, I need to turn the camera away. Slow pace TV. Okay, let's try to find a better view. Old nice shack, left to nature. I think I took a picture of that before. No need to do that again. It's a great view. Oh, sun god. Thanks for these trees. Gives me some rest from your demand. The temperature drops a few degrees just by one of those trees. It's really great. Oh, it's stopping, it's the heart rate race. But I'm not fit enough to do this without stops. Lamai beach. A boat is taking off from shore. That's a beautiful palm tree. Whatever growing up on it makes it even more beautiful. Oh yeah, starting to get it. If anyone listens to this and hears something, maybe I should turn up the warning to like 170 or something. Is that okay? Beats per minute for the heart rate. With 150, it's like warns me all the time. It doesn't really help when you stop listening. Some flowers. Is it the old garden for that house in the background? Looks abandoned a few years ago. Such lovely views up from here. Little spider. And this is the big tree visible from downtown Lamai. I haven't walked here before. I'm gonna see if it's possible to get to the other side of this tree somehow. I guess I tried through there, but I'm just gonna see where the road leads. Wow, that's a lot of boats. Maybe worthwhile taking a picture from here. Like you haven't seen enough. Okay, let's piss off. A bit rocky. Hey, a view over Lamai. Who could have guessed? Let's sit down here for a while. Oh no. Worst spot possible. Jump down without... Not too great of a view, but... Having a house here would be far to 7-Eleven. Well, the tree has really wrapped itself around. God damn! It's really cool breeze here. Wow. Here's Huatanon, amongst other places. there is a road going. It looks like a road up or down here. Yeah, not today. We are going up still. We're gonna be too far off to walk back to this part. Just because of the cool breeze, I'm gonna sit down and drink some water. I got some backpack from China, AliExpress. It's some water bag. I guess it's made for cyclists or mountain climbers or something. Big 1.5 liter, 2 liters of water fits in it. I fill it up with water, put it in the refrigerator. So then I have something cool on my back while walking. And you shouldn't really drink cool water, and it doesn't get as cool because it all the water that's in the hose gets warm, and you don't drink everything in the hose at once anyway. Okay, we're all bored of this view right now. Let's see if we find something else. Be the point I pointed at when we walked down there. This is where we came up. Walking all the flowers and herbs is maybe not that nice, but sure it smells nice. Oh, I feel the legs will appreciate some breakfast soon. Worth trying, squeeze through that. Probably not. That's something else. So I walked here before, no? Flower and an insect. Am I on the right path there? If I want to go down here. Now let's walk around this stuff. Ah, sweet stuff. By walking back, we got a bit of downhill. Another shoelace. Let's find some shade. Colorful big flower. Something on H, you can make tea out of it, and everybody eating it all over the world. I need to change the battery. Battery change. coconut, don't drop. Very plausible that we were on the other side of that rock before. Everything else would be absurd. Oh, 55 minutes, last kilometer. No track records. Hello everyone. Hi. As a lappish person, I might be too tired. Huh? Fjelltur should be okay. Maybe you say Sami person in English. Lapish is self-hatred, I think it's called, maybe, I guess, in Lapish. There are no races, but somehow it's racist. I don't know. Quiet and peaceful here. I guess I'm gonna get going. No breakfast for the dead. You can hear a jet in the sky, probably the Swedish Saab 39 Gripen. Jaktattack spaning. See, I guess the energy reserves are depleted. I don't know how it looks from the camera, but it is quite steep. Thank you. Oh, what a difference. I usually stop, take photos, delete the bad ones, continue walk. Oh, that's a stamina saver. You should all be here. This cool breeze rolling down the hillside. Sound of the jungle. So relaxing. Only thing missing is a hammock. Okay, then if anyone is still watching, let's walk. Oh, that's something running away. Oh, oh, it might be a better place to rest. Whew. See how this direct Instagram is working. If that is possible. Boomerang thing. From here, here, back, take the whole tree there. God damn, that was quick. Let's kind of try it again. Oh no, no, no. Not even gonna say that one. Need to hold the bottom, I guess. Just a short while then. Let's try it again. someone coming with a motorbike up. Oh, this is a lifesaver. Sending stuff to Instagram. You gotta rest your breath. Already. Great rest. better view than last time. See how many meters up? That's whatever app it's called. Fantastic. Didn't even start. But we're up 324 meters up. So maybe 300 meters altitude gain. Congratulations, someone won the lottery. Canoe fruit or jackfruit in there. Maybe drink some coconut. Oh no, it's already broken. Ooh, that smells bad. I guess the third kilometer is going to be even slower than the second one. Better get up so I don't get run over. Hold on, I'm the car. Typical. Ah, this is called I made it. These are the ones that sound so much. See if I can get a close up. Worst close by, but they sound a lot. I think it's one of the bikes that lives the longest. I guess he wants to crawl up. Let's take him to the forest. Come on, jump up. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Ah, great stuff. There. Come on. Give us something nature-like. There's something to climb up to. Guess he's an avid follower. Huh? Go up here, sir. Here you can climb up the tree. Yeah, that's what you like. Come on. There you go. Come on. Hold on. Yeah. There you go. To be remembered from Wikipedia about the cicada. I think they live around 30 years, usually on the ground. When it's time to mate, they get off the ground, become this high sounding insect playing, tell sex. I think it got like a week and no mouth, nothing to eat. So in 30 years you wait for sex. And I guess that's why it's so loud. If you wait for 30 years and you only have one time, I guess you should let them scream. Listen to their song. It's a one of a lifetime opportunity. This is a nice place. Oh. so tired, I might just have my breakfast here and continue afterwards. Morning coffee. This is great stuff. Coffee and breakfast. What's it called? Oatmeal with no water. Easy to carry. And all the water you drink, nothing to do with it. great stuff. You see the view, but it sure is nice. Yes. That old coconut still makes my hand smell pretty bad. Another quick coffee, and we're off again. Yeah, I'm just gonna say, I'm not used to swimming with this one. But I used this one when I was in Myanmar. thought it would be quicker, but I don't exercise that much lately. How slow is this TV gonna get? Look at the view. Something shining from the pier. Pine trees. Thank you. a living road. Changes every rainfall. I've really been on the soft side for too long, being this depleted of energy. And highway. Anybody know any good noise cancelling software for heavy breathing? Please PM me. Thank you. Oh, that's also a clear view. Big white slab in the middle. This is Tuscaloras. If you want to orientate yourself, Samui Fisherman's Pier, or Lamai, I mean. IT complex in the background by the Lamai Peninsula. Two boats racing outside a Loa resort. I don't know, this is a shortcut up here, I guess. Maybe in the future I find a more direct route. Maybe straight down here or something. Let's walk down. I haven't been down there. This looks like a shortcut. I don't know if I should even stand here. Let's move. Oh, a spider here. Oh, there, we got caught in the net. Oh, there, maybe it gets stuck. This is almost worth as take a panorama shot from here. Work. Ah, righty then, let's get subtle. Turn up the jam. Try to imprint some Chinese knowledge in the few remaining brain cells. That's a nice big tree. I missed it on the way up. Huge tree. Oh. Few of those. huh? Overlap stone 155. Lamai Valley, nice place.
Stop that now.
Try to find a coconut. Believe it or not, on Coconut Island it's not that easy to find a coconut anymore. I go turn off this never-ending story and I start to record when I find a coconut. If anyone's still looking, I don't know what to say. Bye.
Sounds like a cobra.
Everyone heard me, felt threatened and see if the noise it made get into the video. If it was a king cobra, it says that they only eat other snakes. And it sure didn't look like it was scared. Most snakes run off. But it like crawled up and it was playing with its small tail on the road, visible. Like something that ate small snakes will come. And I wonder, do other snakes eat them? Or is it like hope that a bird will come? Because see if it's a small snake or something? No idea. And this is the way I walked up this morning. That's a weird... Okay then. Back to sweet little Lamai again. Bye bye.